keep him integrated in a seamless type way. It'd be interesting to see how the second half goes.
On a rack attack, George Hill.
Indiana fan that you love to see. Not just because he gets the clean dunk, but because he kept his dribble and then went off of the pick and roll. This is what you want to see, him creating his own shots, because the